Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the third session of the semifinals of the Cleveland International Piano Competition. My name is Jeroen Kohlberg, and I'm president of Piano Cleveland. On behalf of our executive director, Marissa Moore, and myself, we're thrilled to welcome you to today's performance here at the Gardner Auditorium in the Cleveland Museum of Art. A reminder that the eight semifinalists who are performing here, that you're hearing these few days, were selected from an initial group of over 250 contestants from more than 40 countries. 26 of them were selected for the competition, and they recorded their rounds, their first and second round, which were broadcast earlier this month, in 10 different locations worldwide. So the ones you're hearing here are absolutely the top of the top. Each of the two contestants that you're going to hear today are going to perform a solo program of 40 to 45 minutes each. In between the two solo programs, we're going to have a 10-minute break. But please note that once the second performance is finished, we're going to have an additional break of 15 minutes, and then for the first time in the Cleveland International Piano Competition, the two contestants are going to perform together. So this is going to be extremely interesting, and today they're going to perform Schubert's Fantasia in F minor. Another special feature that you're going to hear today is a special transcription based on a popular tune written especially for the competition by the Moscow-based composer Alexei Korbatov. So for those of you who are a little bit less familiar with classical music or with classical piano music, you're going to be able to hear a recognizable tune today when you will hear Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen and America by Leonard Bernstein, but both transcriptions are extremely challenging for the contestants, so they're going to work hard to make it sound great. If you would like to learn more about today's program, you can find more information on the program notes written by our own Marissa and Anna, and learn a lot about these pieces today. I'm reminding you that the final session of the semifinals will take place here tomorrow at 2 p.m. After this session, the jury is going to vote for the four people who are going to qualify for the finals. And for the final round, they're going to take place here. The first stage of the final round is going to take place here on Tuesday and Wednesday this week at 7 p.m., when the four finalists are going to play together with the Escher String Quartet. And then the big final round with the Cleveland Orchestra at Severance Hall, conducted by Yahya Ling, and this is going to take place on August 6 and 7 at 7 p.m. So lots to look forward to. Coming up in just a moment is our first contestant for today, and this is Rafael Skorka from Israel. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Hello again, everybody. Thank you very much for coming back. It's worth coming back, I think. We would kindly like to remind you again that we're going to have a 15-minute break after this coming performance, and after that, the two pianists are going to perform together, so please stay. We would also kindly like to remind everybody to turn off their cell phones. And in just a moment, I'm very happy to welcome Martin Garcia Garcia from Spain. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.